Hi viewer, today I would like to show you all how to take a screenshot using Google Assistant. Let's have a look. First, open Google app. If you don't have Google app, you can download it from Play Store. Tap three dots more button from bottom right. Then tap settings. From settings, tap Google Assistant. Now tap Assistant. Scroll down a little bit and you will find Assistant Device. Tap Phone. Again, scroll down a little bit and you will find General option. Just turn on Use Screen Context. Go back to Home Screen and close Settings window. Now open the screen that you want to take screenshot. Long press on Home button and say Take screenshot. Immediately it will take screenshot. To save this screenshot, you have to use any media option like WhatsApp and other media. You can share it with others to save it. So these are the steps to take a screenshot using Google Assistant. Hope this video helped you. Please subscribe my channel by tap subscribe button. Also tap the bell icon to receive notifications about all new videos.